Like the dust in a twister. Most of us, my folks, my sister, my aunts, my grands, my cousins, uncles, my whole family. We've been blown apart and scattered, and once I thought it never mattered, but now somehow the past has suddenly come home to me. Piper's tune, we all heard the call, the old and the small, to get there at three and be with the family. When we walked inside of that big white green shuttered house, we were greeted by loving smiles and hugs and hot chocolate mugs and tender hearts and cinnamon apple tarts. Childhood yells and chases on the lawn, while the elders patiently looked on from that porch above with love. Grandpa Ben and merry Uncle Joe, but this I know, on that porch above was love. Was love. Some left home to get married or get rich, smart or buried. The years went by and made us strangers, my whole family. Folks with nothing much between them, my daughter's kids, oh, I really see them. And all that's left of us is only an old memory. Sunday afternoon, 3 o'clock at grandmother's house, like a piper's tune. Of that big white cream shuttered house, we were greeted by loving smiles and hugs and hot chocolate mugs and warm tender hearts and cinnamon apple tarts. Childhood yells and chases on the lawn, while the elders patiently looked on from that porch above. With love, Grandpa Ben and merry Uncle Joe, I don't know what they said, but this I know, on that porch above.